Good morning, children. So I want you to want you all to write numbers from 1 to 30 in your square line notebook, and also today we will learn how to write 31 to 40. So what you'll have to do is write your numbers from 1 to 30 and continue from 31 to 40. Okay, so we start writing from 31. 3 1 31 3 1 31. 3 2 32 3 2 32. 3 3 33 3 3 33 3 4 34 3 4 34 3 5 35 3 5 35 3 6 36 3 6 36 3 7 37 3 7 37 3 8 38 3 8 38 3 9 39 3 9 39 4 0 40 4 0 40. So you'll repeat after me, children. 3 1 31 3 1 31 3 2 32 3 2 32 3 3 33 3 3 33 3 4 34 3 4 34 3 5 35 3 5 35 3 6 36 3 6 36 3 7 37 3 7 37 3 8 38 3 8 38 3 9 39 3 9 39 4 0 40 4 0 40. So when you are writing, you will have to say the number and write like 3 1 31. So you write 3 1 and say 31. Okay, so write this in your square line notebook from numbers from 1 to 40. Thank you.